the Dan Moore Memorial Chase is next up. This is a grade one. And only a small field for this, 2 miles and one furlong. And Alfine Hideaway at the top for Craig Allen. Cape Frankford, Aaron Thompson, Lukakis, Stu Gray, Spice Mott, David Robertson, The King, Joshua Sutherland, Ozark, Zetkin, Vinnie Gerard, Popular Class, David Hooley, and Vision for Joshua Sutherland. So eight of them then to face the starter in this. And call it an away. Away they go. With The King and Cape Frank disputing it earlier as they get to the first. They're all safely over that one. With Cape Frank the grey just about the early leader, Spice Mott second. Then the Joshua Sutherland pair, The King and Vision. A bit of a gap back to Lukakis and Alfine Hideaway as they get over the second. Over the 13 then. And Spice Mott and Cape Frank being hard held at the top though. So they're not going too quickly as they pass the stand. Past the winning post. And now they'll swing out for a complete circuit of the track with Spice Mott on the inside of Cape Frank. Then The King and Vision with Lukakis going up the inside as they get to the third. Which they're all safely over, but a ponderous jump by Ozark Zetkin has seen that one just drop to the back. But it's Spice Mott in front by about a length and a half to the grey Cape Frank in second. As they come to this ditch, and all safely over that one, although the grey Cape Frank a little bit slow over it. Still Spice Mott in front. And The King and Vision as they take the next. Oh, he crashing full there for Lukakis. Oh, bad luck for Stu Gray, who's out of this one. But Spice Mott continues to lead from The King and Vision. Then Ozark Zetkins after that one. They get to the sixth. Oh, and there's another one gone there. It's Lukakis Vision that's gone this time. So Vision, one of Joshua Sutherland's, is out. So we're suddenly down to just six as they get to the seventh, and a mistake on the outside there by Popular Class very nearly knocks us down to five as they come down towards the final mile, and Spice Mott is in the lead from The King in second. Alfine Hideaway has quietly moved up into third as they take this ditch, then Ozark Zetkin, then Cape Frank, and finally Popular Class after that mistake is now the back marker. But it's Spice Mott who's two in front from The King, who's second. Cape Frank now getting back into it on the outside in third. Good jump there as well. Ozark Zetkin is next. Then Alfine Hideaway, a bit of a gap to Popular Class, who may have done his chances in with that mistake earlier on. But it's Spice Mott. Spice Mott in the lead then by two lengths still to Cape Frank in second. Then Ozark Zetkin still going well on the inside of The King. Alfine Hideaway after them. Not sure how far back Popular Class is. They get over the 10th. That's four from home. There's Popular Class. He's not that far out of it at all. They've got just three more to jump. And Spice Mott continues to lead. Cape Frank and The King. Alfine Hideaway on the outside. Ozark Zetkin. And then Popular Class. They're all in with chance still. Popular Class is continuing to make ground, but Spice Mott continues to lead. Three furlongs to go, and just two to jump. One big ditch and one plain one. And it's Spice Mott in front, but now Alfine Hideaway comes through to challenge on the outside. These are two or three lengths clear of the grey. They come to the next one over the second last they go. And it's Spice Mott who landed in the lead from Alfine Hideaway in second. Cape Frank and Ozark Zetkin. Then comes The King. Then Popular Class. They've got one more to take. This is the final fence. Over it they go. And it's a better jump by Spice Mott. Spice Mott's in the lead. Spice Mott being pressed now by Alfine Hideaway. Ozark Zetkin. Popular Class is flying on the outside. It's Alfine Hideaway who hits the front. Alfine Hideaway from Ozark Zetkin. And Alfine Hideaway's going to take it. Ozark Zetkin second. And then Spice Mott and Popular Class and The King. And Cape Frank was the last one to finish. And Alfine Hideaway gets up to take it. Could that be Craig Allen's final Group 1? I'll be hoping not, because he's got all next week yet. But Alfine Hideaway takes it for Craig Allen. Ozark Zetkin for Vinnie Gerard second. Spice Mott, the long-time leader for David Robertson, was third. Popular Class, David Hooley fourth. And The King for Joshua Sutherland was fifth.